That's 94. Oh, did he get that ball across, Gus? Did you see that ball pop across? It looks like it did. It looks like it did. A thought from the booth. They were trying to see his knees, but he's actually on top of other players down there. I believe that's Jenkins.
For the review, it was determined that the runner did break the play to the goal line.
So Purdue on the board. Devin Mockaby. The Boilermakers go on a 10-play, 92-yard drive. Third down and 13 at the 22. McCarthy with time comes in. Incomplete. Ronnie Bell had it on his fingertips.